Today in After Effects, we are going to be taking a look at creating this transition reveal type effect. So we're going to be starting off by going up and creating a new composition. Now I'm going to be making mine 1920 by 1080 and clicking OK. So after you're done making your new document, the first thing that we're going to need to do is create some text out on the stage. So I'm going to go up and grab my text tool and then type some text out on the stage. So keep in mind that this will work with anything that you want to bring on screen, but I'm choosing to use text. So after that, we need to create the shapes that we will use to mask our text. So luckily for us, the effect looks harder to create than it actually is. So first, go ahead and deselect your text layer, and then go up and grab the rectangular shape tool and drag out a long rectangle. So after that, hold Alt and drag the rectangle to make a copy. Now go ahead and offset this shape from the first one, but be sure to keep the shapes overlapping a bit. Now continue doing this until you have enough shapes to cover up your text. Feel free to experiment by using different shapes and different sizes of shapes. Now after you've finished covering your text with various shapes, you'll want to select your text layer and change the Track Matte option to Alpha Matte Shape Layer 1. Now if you don't see this option, make sure that you press the Toggle Switches and Modes button at the bottom of the timeline. So after that, you can drag your shapes around to see how the effect is going to work. So after that, all we need to do is simply position animate our shape layer over our text. So I'm going to take and move my shape layer off to the left side of the text, and then I'll hit P on my keyboard to pull up my position keyframes, and then click the stopwatch to create a position keyframe. So after that, go ahead and drag your playhead to about half a second, and then grab your shape layer and move it over the top of your text. So now if you scrub through this, you can see that that gives you your basic animation. Now feel free to select the keyframes and press F9 to give the motion easing, or make any other adjustments you like. So as always, if you enjoyed this After Effects tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.